him on Stinky P.
I couldn't get a flight and taxis in this town. We still have time. Where's Hiro?
Hiro traveled back in time to rescue Tom. I told him it wasn't a good idea. Hiro pretended my call. I didn't. What happened to her? She was killed. We were sitting right here. It happened so fast. Next thing we know, she was dead and the killer was gone in a flash. Like, Okaji. Maybe it's the same man that is going to attack the cheerleader. I told Hiro, do over is too risky. But Hiro says, a man who is too afraid to use power does not deserve to have power.
I know when, and I know where cheerleader's attacks have to stop.
Is this you?
Maybe.
You have a power, right? A super strength? You bend time and space like Hiro.
No, I kind of absorb the abilities of others, but only when they're close.
Hmm?
Truthfully,